Welcome to Support This TV and Damn It Bart. Shout out to the supporters out there. I really appreciate y'all. Now, let's talk about Rich Dollars, who might need to change his damn name. But anyway, love and hip hop is like a gift and a curse. The gift part of being on Love and Hip Hop is when you've been putting in work in the game for a long time and people don't know who you are, Love and Hip Hop let the world know who you are and all the years you've been putting in the game, like they did for Rich Dollars. But the bad side of it is when people see you go from Love & Hip Hop New York to Love & Hip Hop Atlanta, and you imagine this artist and you got this looker coming out, you acting like on television or you portraying on television that you are doing great, and then shit come out that you ain't paying your damn child support. Now, Rich Dollars, this might be one of those cases where a guy say, fuck it, I'm not paying that shit. She want too much. I'm not paying it, and I'm putting my foot down. Until the police come knocking on your door and then your ass get arrested for the third time. Or it might be a case where you just don't have the money. If it's a case where Rich Dollars do not have the money, then Rich, where's the damn money? Because you was on Love & Hip Hop for a while. I don't know if you're still on it. I don't really watch it. But I do remember you going back and forth from different shows. So you should at least have the money. And if you do not have the money, then you need to call Mona Scott up and say, Mona, I need a loan because they trying to R. Kelly my ass because I'm not paying my child support. Now, not paying your child support is real personal to me. Real personal. Because when I was a kid, my dad didn't do nothing for me, and I ain't get no fucking child support. So I know what it feel like not getting no damn child support. So Rich Dollar, pay your damn child support. He owed the baby mama $125,000. That is a lot of fucking money. A lot of money. Pay your child support. And I know there's people out there going to say, man, it is too much money. But if you are living in a certain class, you're living in a certain level of your life, then your kids need to live at a certain level as well. It shouldn't be a drop-off when they leave your house. When they go to their mother's house, they should live just as good. And I know that might sound crazy and stuff to some people. She need to get a job. Maybe she got a job. Maybe she don't. I don't really care. But Rich Dollars, pay child support, dog. And if it's too much, go to court and get it lowered. But don't keep getting arrested for not paying your child support, because then you start looking like broke dollars. Then you start looking like need dollars. Then you start looking like struggling dollars. Then you start looking like I ain't paying my damn child support dollars. You start looking crazy like you would look in this mugshot. Because you owe child support. Now, I don't want to see an episode of Love & Hip Hop and you on there talking about how well everything going for you and stuff. And then you try to act like we don't remember you getting arrested for child support. This is the third time. Third time. And usually people who have the money do not get arrested for child support. Usually it's the people who don't have the money who get arrested for not paying their child support. Now, this video is a little different. I played around with it a little bit. But Rich Dollars got a jail. He posted $20,000 bail and said he was going to catch up his child support and pay it. So I'm rooting for you, Rich. I'm rooting for you, dog. I don't want you all to change your damn name. Because you can't be running around to my Rich Dollars being paying your damn child support. You got to change that immediately. So I'm rooting for you, Rich. Let me know how y'all feel. I am AKA Benz to Support This TV. Like, share, comment, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I'm out. Peace.